एवरीवन, नमस्कार और स्वागत है आप सबका टू HTC ग्लैड रैग्स मिसेज इंडिया 2015 अ टीवी रियलिटी सीरीज ड्रिवन बाय टाटा बोल्ट के लवासा स्पेशल एपिसोड में। तो आज की ये शाम कुछ खास है और वो इसलिए क्योंकि टुनाइट इज द फैशन शो नाइट राइट हियर राइट नाउ आप सबके लिए एट आवर लोकेशन पार्टनर लवासा। मिसेज इंडिया बनना जितना मुश्किल है, वेल ये पूरा एक्सपीरियंस उतना फन और मजेदार भी। एंड हमारे लोकेशन पार्टनर लवासा और स्पॉन्सर्स HTC ने इंश्योर करा है कि ये पूरा सफर हमारी हर एक कंटेस्टेंट के लिए यादगार हो। एंड नाउ टाइम फॉर अनदर टास्क, एन एक्साइटिंग ट्रेजर हंट। रूल सिंपल है, एक नया क्लू टेकिंग यू टू एक नया लोकेशन, एंड फाइनली जो कंटेस्टेंट एंड तक पहुंचेंगी सबसे कम टाइम में, वेल ऑब्वियसली वो होगी आज की विनर। अब प्रूफ के लिए उन्हें लेनी है अपनी सेल्फी ऑन हर HTC मोबाइल फोन्स ऑन एवरी लोकेशन। सो यू सी, वी डू मोर देन जस्ट टॉक। तो आई होप आप लोग रेडी हैं, बिकॉज हमारा पहला क्लू और सारी कंटेस्टेंट्स रेडी है राइट हियर एट द लवासा प्रोमिनेट। सो लेट्स गो एंड हैव सम फन।
वी आर स्टार्टिंग विद आवर फर्स्ट एक्टिविटी फॉर टुडे, व्हिच इज अ ट्रेजर हंट। वी विल बी गिविंग यू अ सर्टेन क्लू। द क्लू इज अबाउट द डिफरेंट प्रॉपर्टीज हियर इन लवासा। The clue will help you to reach to that place. You need to take a selfie with your phones of that particular location. The most important thing while you are taking a selfie is you need to cover the branding of the property and also try to showcase Lavasa in it. And the person who is able to finish the treasure hunt quickly will be the winner.
Glad Rags, come so far. Woman, she's the woman, pride of India. She is the mother who gives all she can. She is the wife who stands by her man. She is a role model for everyone, celebrating life. She's the one. Glad rags, Mrs. India. Glad rags, Mrs. India. Glad rags, Mrs. India.
मैथमेटिक फॉर लास्ट 12 इयर्स, तो जितना मैंने दौड़ा है अभी पिछले 15 मिनट में, आई डोंट थिंक सो मैंने पिछले 10 साल में उतना दौड़ा है. So it was very, very difficult.
I've never done a treasure hunt in my life, and this was the first.
Treasure hunt का टास्क तो खत्म हो गया. मजा तो बहुत आया, लेकिन मम्मी भी याद आ गई, इतना भगाया है.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the program. This is Maureen Wadia, and you're watching the HTC Glad Rags Mrs. India TV reality series, driven by Tata Bolt, and our exotic location partner for this series is beautiful, natural, exotic Lavasa. Right now with me is Mr. Anirudh Hazare, Marketing Head of Lavasa. Welcome.
Thank you. So much.
And we have set the girls today an HTC treasure hunt task. Each of the girls are equipped with an HTC mobile, courtesy HTC. How do they fare? Well, let's see.
Good evening, ma'am. Good evening, sir.
Hi, good evening.
Good evening. And how was your treasure hunt?
Ma'am, I would say it was not my day, because I reached all my destinations on time, but as we were supposed to take a selfie on our HTC phone, my phone got jammed. So it was bad luck, but I did not give up. I finished my task.
Good. That's the main thing. It's the spirit. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir.
Good evening, ma'am.
You thought you completed in good time?
Time maybe, but yes, I have completed the task.
Okay, were you fast enough?
Hopefully.
Thank you.
Thanks. Bye.
So how was your treasure hunt?
My treasure hunt was a little difficult for me, because I couldn't able to solve the first clue, and then I directly went to the third clue, and then to the end clue. Then I realized, I have not completed the first. Then again I ran from the beginning, and then again I completed.
So treasure you may not have found, but hunt you did.
Yes.
I did full hunt. That was for sure.
Thank you. Next girl. How was your treasure hunt?
I think it was one of the best tasks, because it was the way to see Lavasa, and then good memories in the HTC phone. We have to take the selfies, otherwise we would have never gone to these places, never clicked pictures. Task made us do all that.
Thank you. Next lady. How did you do in this task?
सबसे अच्छी बात यह थी, टास्क करते करते पंजाबी पराठे कहाँ मिलते हैं वो दिखाई दे गया, तो आई वाज लाइक कि रुकूं या टास्क पूरा करूं.
ओके,
कहाँ मिलते हैं पंजाबी पराठे? बाकी लोगों को बताया आपने?
हाँ, सबको बताया.
थैंक यू. सो आपको कुछ ट्रेजर मिला?
Oh yes, I think this was the most energetic and it required stamina and the most challenging task, and it was fun. It was a fun task, and I think I did it pretty well.
I'm so glad. Thank you.
Thank you.
Next girl, please. Chetra, aapki treasure hunt, what was it like?
It was very nice.
What was your favorite stop?
My favorite spot was Pastimes, where we stopped at the pub and they gave us a drink.
That's nice.
I was the first one to finish in my group and the previous group also, and my timing was very nice. So hopefully I'm the first one to finish in this whole task. And the best thing was we have lovely memories of all the places that we went to on our HTC course.
Thank you. Next girl.
Good evening.
Did you whiz around in the treasure hunt like you did in your other tasks in Lavasa?
Not really. I was quite zapped by the first clue. It was a little confusing because there's more than one pool here, so I wasn't sure which one was selected. So I think I went in the wrong direction initially. Then I figured out I should find out which is the closest one and get there first.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Next girl. Good evening. And how was your hunt?
It was amazing. I discovered Lavasa while running, and I finished second.
So what is the place that you like the most?
I like the Grandma's Bakery because we got a mocktail there. So we, you know, drank it and then got the energy to run again.
Thank you. Next girl, please. Anuja Shinde.
So again, being from Pune, I think she would have come to Lavasa.
Yeah,
right?
Lots of times. But I have never done all these things with what I've done this time.
Well, the next time you come, you can bring your family and you can organize all these games so that they can see Lavasa properly.
Sure, sure. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks. Thank you so much.
So, Anushree, what did you do in your treasure hunt task?
Ran around, ma'am. But it was fun. But only thing was, we were getting a lot of curious stares from the residents and also from the tourists. They must be wondering why these girls are running like mad women here and there.
They must have thought Maureen Wadia's brought a bunch of insane married women to Lavasa.
But it was a fun task.
Thank you. Next girl. Swati, how'd you do?
I was leading for almost more than half of the task. But Hitika is very, very good with, you know, when it comes to running. So she did.
She got ahead of you.
Yes, just with a minute or so.
Thank you.
Good evening.
And your diagnosis of your treasure hunt is?
I wandered a little bit initially, but then my HTC phone, the Map My India, helped me.
Favorite stop?
Favorite stop was Pastimes, because last time when I was here with my husband, we had a romantic little date there, and I treasured all the little treasures of Lavasa.
Thank you. Next girl.
Good evening, judges.
Hi, good evening.
So, Hitika, how did you perform in the treasure hunt?
The trip was very adventurous. My favorite spot would be Pastime. And I can see myself bringing my friends over and have good time there.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Good evening.
And how did you perform?
I did well, ma'am, despite the scorching heat. Yes, and we also managed to click some amazing selfies with the HTC phones.
So did you have any hiccups on the way, any problems?
I was misled by somebody in my first clue.
Was it on purpose or?
Of course, I'm sure.
Intrigue comes into the Glad Rags Mrs. India.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good evening, judges.
Good evening. So, Miss Lazy Bones, how was your treasure hunt?
It was good. I did my best. I really enjoyed the whole treasure hunt.
I hope you put your mobile to use.
Yes, definitely. Maps of India, it helped me very well.
Oh, good. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
हमारे साथ लवासा इतना घूमकर, I'm sure आप भी थोड़ा बहुत थक गए होंगे, right? तो जाइए थोड़ा आराम करिए. हम जल्द वापस आएंगे इस छोटे से ब्रेक के बाद. एक बार फिर आपका स्वागत है टू HTC Glad Rags Mrs. India 2015, a TV reality series driven by Tata Bolt.
Could you please take your positions and move in? Number 1, number 3 and number 4. The next three girls take your positions, and that is 14, 16 and 17. Some of you are in serious danger, and some of you may be scot-free. You had been given a treasure hunt task. The intention was that you should go to as many places as was in the treasure hunt, and you had to take a photograph with your HTC mobile. Starting with number one, Gargi. You took an awfully long time.
Yes, ma'am. It was just not my day, ma'am. I completed my task. I had a severe cramp on my calf muscle, which took another 5 minutes.
Was not your day?
Not my day at all, ma'am.
Number three.
I was confused with my first clue only. I couldn't able to find it.
And last girl, how did your task go?
I did start the wrong way, but then I got on the track. But of course, I did, you know, take a little more time. But I think it was just Lavasa which made me a little lost. I was too involved in taking pictures and seeing most of the things.
Well, you three girls are in the danger list, and you three girls are not. Well, out of this line of three of you, the one who is safe at the moment and can leave the area is number four, Nishtha, because your timing was 25 minutes.
Thank you, ma'am. Such a relief.
One of you did it in 36 minutes and the other one did it in 46 minutes. Sad to say, the one leaving us tonight and eliminated is Gargi Dugal from Chandigarh. And you are safe. Gargi, pity that you had malfunction, but the timing was
pretty bad.
As you said, it just wasn't your day.
Yes, ma'am.
Good luck.
Thank you, ma'am. But nevertheless, I really enjoyed, and it's a beautiful place, Lavasa. And next time, I'll come with my family.
Please do.
हमारे साथ लवासा इतना घूमकर, I'm sure आप भी थोड़ा बहुत थक गए होंगे, right? तो जाइए थोड़ा आराम करिए. हम जल्द वापस आएंगे इस छोटे से ब्रेक के बाद.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Maureen Wadia. The Glad Rags Mega Model and Manhunt Contest. So what are you waiting for? This is your runway to success.
क्या मसूड़ों में तकलीफ है? अजी नमक वाले पानी से कुल्ला करने से अच्छा है कोलगेट प्लस एक्टिव सॉल्ट जो दे स्वस्थ मसूड़े सांसों में ताजगी और जर्म से प्रोटेक्शन 12 घंटों तक कोलगेट प्लस एक्टिव सॉल्ट कोलगेट डेंटिस्ट का सुझाया नंबर वन ब्रांड आपके मनोरंजन के लिए स्टार परिवार अवार्ड्स पहुंचा है तकनीक की नई बुलंदियों पर जिन्हें आप सिर्फ देखिए ही नहीं महसूस भी कीजिए फिर एक बार लौट आया है सबका प्यार डेटॉल प्रेजेंट्स स्टार परिवार अवार्ड्स बेमिसाल 15 साल को पावर्ड बाय क्रोस इन एडवांस 14 जून रात 7 बजे स्टार प्लस पर
तुम तेरे कहां मैं
लड़के को प्यार में हुआ गलती का एहसास
ये तो छोटे लोग ही ना मेंटालिटी यही होती है
और लड़की बन गई तब तक फैमिली की खास पर लव के इस कंफ्यूजन में होगा क्या जब कहानी में आएगा ट्विस्ट नया ट्विस्ट वाला लव मंडे टू सैटरडे 5:30 PM ओनली ऑन बी
एक बार फिर आपका स्वागत है टू HTC Glad Rags Mrs. India 2015 अ टीवी रियलिटी सीरीज ड्रिवन बाय टाटा बोल्ट
वेल अनिरुद्ध एंड आई हैव chosen you to be the top three in this task because it's basically based on your timing and the winner of the HTC treasure hunt held in Lavasa was Hitika.
Thank you, ma'am.
You did it in exactly 10 minutes.
I think that's quite commendable.
Yeah, thank you. I was very swift. I was very focused from the beginning. I was out of breath many times, but I wanted to finish it. So I'm glad it paid off.
You've got perseverance, girl.
Yeah.
And that's something you should never lose because that's what gets you through life. And grit. So congratulations to all three of you. You did a great job.
I wish I had done wrong myself and then got eliminated. I wouldn't have felt bad at all. Angry on him. हम घर पर भी अपने हमेशा फॉर्चून बासमती राइस ही यूज करते हैं. फॉर्चून राइस का जैसा नाम वैसा काम.
तो हमारा आज का एपिसोड रहा काफी ही मजेदार. एंड आई एम श्योर आप लोगों को भी ये ट्रेजर हंट देखकर अपने बचपन के दिन फॉर श्योर याद आ गए होंगे. वेल आवर गर्ल्स सर्टेनली हैड अ लॉट ऑफ फन. पर आज का इवेंटफुल एपिसोड बस यहीं तक था. अब हमारी मुलाकात होगी आप लोगों से अगले हफ्ते इन अ ब्रांड न्यू एपिसोड. टिल देन कीप वॉचिंग द HTC ग्लैड रैग्स मिसेस इंडिया 2015, अ टीवी रियलिटी सीरीज ड्रिवन बाय टाटा बोर्ड. आई विल सी यू ऑल.
Hi, I'm Johnny Bravo. Reborn in 1999 at the Glad Rags Mega Model and Manhunt Contest, a platform where dreams are given wings. An academy where Mrs. Maureen Varia ensures that your journey is your reward. Watch out, it's a new star is born. Now, a reality TV.
जब मैं टास्क परफॉर्म कर रही थी तो एक मॉस्किटो आंखों के आगे से एकदम गया, तो आई वाज लाइक डिस्ट्रैक्ट हो गया.
तो मच्छर ने आपको डिस्ट्रैक्शन दिया.